about today? Reach into your hippocampus. Give me a memory from today.
My favorite part of today was playing outside.
Really? What part of outside?
Forest.
Oh, one of my favorite parts too. Now, did you do some mindful listening before you entered the forest today?
No.
At the fence? No? Maybe tomorrow you can see what you hear, eh? I was wondering if you had a memory about it, but if you, didn't do it then. What can you remember? Right? So, what are you going to talk to us about today?
Science.
Science is a passion of yours. Ooh, I like it. So what do you got going on here?
Well, this piece of art, something I made, a vibrobot made this.
A what?
It's kind of like a robot that makes art with this.
Cool.
And it kind of made it on the counter.
On the counter? At your house? And what's it called? A vibro?
Bot.
A vibro bot.
Now,
and that you have a vibro bot at home?
I made it. And what I learned it from is this.
Oh, this science max?
And it does bearing the small to big, very big.
Oh. So this guy right here, is he Science Max?
He's the one that does little things and wants to do it bigger.
Really? So he's the experimenting guy. And he taught you to make this robot thing?
And I got the logo
over
here.
Oh, I love logos. Ah, this is Science Max logos? Your mom does, yeah. Experiments at large. Science Max.
And we also get media maxes.
Really? And then you bought a book too?
Yeah. It's pretty long.
It's a long book.
And you can get this one too.
Oh, there's another one. I like the way you're reading everywhere on the cover. Can I see it? So what is the title of your book?
Look. I'm a scientist.
Nice. Try these exciting experiments. Slimy, roll, and
burr.
Burr.
Chili.
Yeah, that was freezing a bunch of your toys and ice and then scooping them out.
Oh, cool. That was maybe we can try some of that.
Those
science stuffs there. You want to see the logo? Can you show her the logo? She didn't get a chance to see the logo. Oh, is it on here? Sorry. This is the logo. For Science Max. Or might have you seen this logo before? It's like a... It's on a lot of different things. Maybe things that you shouldn't touch.
Science Max.
Is it corrosive? Yeah, I was like, I feel like I should know this. Yeah, it's like a Wimmis logo.
I
haven't had Wimmis.
I was going to say explosive.
I know. I feel like it's wrong, though. I was going to say.
Oh, and there's more. Wow.
That's wow.
These ones are a bunch of other stuff in the show, and this is the one
showing. Wow, this is really cool. Thanks for sure. Do you have some... photos to show
us? Yes, a video.
Ooh, did you do an experiment at home?
Yeah, but first I'm going to show you all of this book.
Well, you know what, hon? We're not going to have time for the whole book. Do you want to show us the first page?
I'll show you a few pages. And the rest will be for tomorrow.
Okay, maybe just one page and then tomorrow we'll do the rest, okay?
I'll read until right
now. Well, let's just see. Let's do one experiment, okay? Let me have a look. Looking right now for the experiment that he's done before. Oh.
Ooh.
Oh, can I hold it and you can read it for them?
That's how I like it, this one.
So what is it though?
It's mostly...
Is this the milk one? I love this.
It's using milk. Mm-hmm. Using milk. Uh-huh. The other one I want to show...
Okay, wait.
This one. make it like have
it's Play-Doh. Yeah. Cooking Play-Doh. I want to tell you about this one though. This one is really cool because it has a marbling effect when you put soap into milk. Is that what happens? You put the soap and the food coloring into milk, and it looks
and if you, cool. You make
there's like a chemical reaction.
The small blue kind of like the earth.
Mm-hmm. It does burn.
I'll show you the last thing.
The last. McKenna, remember it's Owen's turn. This one? Ooh, shaving cream. Thank you. So many great ideas. Let's give him a round of applause.